Okay.
Avery! Jonathan!
that, Jonathan?
Put it to Avery. Avery, drop back.
Thank you.
They're the lighting.
Connor told
whole thing is. I just gotta catch them.
Thank you. Good job, Alistair!
Ready to go! Let's work!
think so.
No, the helium is
fine. Well, he's not invited. You didn't talk to him.
Well, yeah, just make sure I have my creds and I have a shirt.
No, you guys are all good, but if you do talk to him, he's not even going to stand by the door.
I don't think he'll come back. If there's no blimp, I don't think he'll come.
No, well, like I said, he can't even. I don't want to bounce. Okay. You know how, like.
Get me some surfing suit.
I can do surfing. Okay. It won't be this year. This is just under the box back then.
Large? Extra large? I wear a large.
I probably wear an extra large.
Yeah.
True.
A double X. I don't score the same size as Pat Quinn, though.
Right? Oh, no. They don't have his size.
Get it, Ronan. Get it, Ronan.
Hey there,
bro.
Win it,
bro.
Win
it.
Good. Off escape.
I would have never recognized him.
To balance out the weight, right?
Yeah, that thing was heavy.
Yeah.
He says he doesn't work to drive because it's so heavy.
Connor weighs it every day. Every day.
Well, I just spent $300 on his classroom, you know, a few months before that.
Ridiculous. got that picture.
Thank you. Hey.
Thank you.
picture of Paul smiling now.
Right.
Good job, Avery.